Om Namah Shivaya, CSA. Welcome back to our Sunday chanting and meditation. Today we have Nick Torre with us again on Shruti, and I've brought my drum as my accompaniment. And we are going to be chanting, we're going to be invoking the God of love, Krishna. So when you're really wanting to awaken love, which is what the world really sorely needs right now, Krishna, Hare Krishna is a very good chant to use. This is Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. And in this case, Rama is the feminine god, the feminine aspect. She is Radha, and she is the goddess of Shakti, the joy and the pleasure and the dynamic aspect of love. So this is a call and response, and it's like a love song, a deep, deep longing for the love of God, but for the love of the feminine and the masculine. So we're going to do it as a call and response. Nick will be calling out for Rama, the feminine aspect, and the women can be calling out to Krishna, the God of love. And we will go back and forth and choose whatever you'd like. You can choose to sing to Krishna, or you can choose to sing to Rama. And it's very repetitive, and we'll be doing this for quite a while, so you'll catch on, and the words will be up on the screen behind us. This is the one that Dr. Bill has chosen for New Year's Eve that you all, many of you know already. And so today we'll take three ohms to ground ourselves and really focus on our breath. You know, every time I breathe today, it's a whole new meaning that I actually have a breath, that I'm lucky to be able to breathe, and my breathing isn't constricted by COVID-19 or by any kind of obstruction. Today is George Floyd's memorial, and I just wanted to chant to George Floyd and his family and all of those who have ever been oppressed and constricted and can't breathe. So as we breathe today, take in a deep, deep breath, and we'll release three ohms. Inhaling. Take that light all the way down through the crown chakra, through all the chakras, root chakra, and into the ground, 5,000 miles. Inhaling. The last deep and clear, unrestricted, free breath of love. Inhaling.
Ah, Bye.
love vibrate through every fiber in your being and out from your heart as you meditate. About 10 minutes of meditation. Thank you. Let's do three ohms together, inhaling. Give the gift of love out to the world. Deep, clear, purifying breath. Thank you for being here. Take all that love, the gentle love, fierce love, all the love that you have, be that love as you carry on today and the rest of the week. We'll see you next week. Thank you. Thanks.